Today I want us to reflect on a Chinese proverb which says, "He who deliberates fully before taking a step will spend his entire life on one leg." I always find the above Chinese proverb to be so helpful when I feel like procrastinating. For some or many people, if I may be precise, leave things until the last minute and they find themselves wanting. I wish to say to you, before you embark on your exam paper today, give yourself time to read through it, but not too much time so that you do not end up with limited time to attempt all questions. And please do not also spend too much time on one question, as tempting as that may be to spend more time on what interests you. Remember that other questions are waiting for you and you alone. Ask God to give you the mind that easily grasps all that is required in record time so that you may come out victorious. Let us pray. O God, the source of power, wisdom, and intelligence, we pray today that as our students attempt yet another exam, you may help them to grasp easily and understand all the questions set before them. We pray, dear God, that they may not procrastinate, but that they may speedily grasp and understand the direction of each exam question. May your Holy Spirit inspire them to come out victorious. We ask all this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.